same pool should not be closed, because if it's closed, then where would everybody go?
This is a home for me because I don't have a home from where I'm from. So this is just somewhere that I can start my own foundation.
Hello, my name is Elroy Johnson, and I am from Chase City, Virginia in Mecklenburg County. St. Paul's College is a great asset to me. The reason being, when I first came to St. Paul's College in Lawrenceville, Virginia, I wanted to increase my leadership. And through programs such as Dominion Leadership and SIFE Students and Free Enterprise, in which I am now president for, things are so great in my life and the opportunities that it brings. St. Paul's College to me is just not a college, it is a way of life. St. Paul's can't go away. Please donate today. Thank you.
St. Paul's College is important because my family went here. My mom, my dad, my three older siblings, and several of my family members and other people that I know. St. Paul's to me is a legacy school. It thrives and strives for excellence.
The reason why I chose St. Paul's College is because of the support system. There's lots of students, you have teachers, you have administrators who will sit here and they will work with you to make sure everything is all right. And also another reason why I chose St. Paul's College is because of the single parent support system. I do have a little girl who I'm hoping who will come here soon with me. And I feel like if the program is closed, then I will have nowhere to go with my daughter. I will have a struggle as far as getting to my classes and then having to worry about who's going to watch her, who's going to be, you know, with her. And it's a really sad moment because in high school I did not do great at all. And I feel like this is my second chance to get it right. So please help to keep St. Paul's open.
My name is Lee Coble and I live in Richmond, Virginia. I chose St. Paul's College because of its rich heritage as an HBCU. Its outreach to non-traditional adult learners such as me and the greater community it serves in southwestern Virginia. St. Paul's College represents an opportunity for individuals much like me to continue a lifelong goal of continuing education. For these reasons, St. Paul's College cannot go away. Please donate today.
How you doing? My name is Justin Patterson. I'm a senior at St. Paul's College, majoring in sociology. And I've been in St. Paul's since 2008, and ever since I've been here, it's been a wonderful experience. From the students to the faculty, everybody's been very helpful and very uplifting. So please donate today. Thank you.
Please help us today.
Please donate to St. Paul's College, because we don't want to see it go away. Like.